Y'all, I am scared of Candace's dog.
This is what happened.
The backstory of why I am scared of dogs is because I got attacked by a fucking pit bull. It was like, he ain't gonna bite. He ain't gonna bite. He just wanna sniff you. He just, Snuggles just wants to play.
Those things were playing Candace. Get him down.
I'm sorry.
Hey. He's a baby.
Candace, seriously.
I hurt myself. Stop. Stop.
He's 9 months
off me.
Look, girls, come here. Relax. Okay,
what? Do not pull him up here.
I'm not going to pull him up
here. Well, tell him to sit. Okay, I'm training y'all took him to.
Girls!
Sit him.
Girls, come here.
That stool
watch this. Shut up. Beat him off. Watch my training dog.
Do it.
You be quiet.
He's not
hey, go. Sit down. Good boy. Good, sit down. Give me a bar. Thank you.
Okay, now tell him to go over there and lay down.
Lay down.
Exactly. He's a chaos.
Girls, girls, come
he's
here.
He's a killer.
Come here.
Now let me finish telling
sit.
My story.
Hey, go.
They paid all this money for this dog school, and this dog is still running around, not knowing what the fuck going
good
on.
Boy.
But look, he ain't gonna bite. The dog attacked me.
Oh, look, I got the scar right there.
You see that hole right there? There's a hole right there that's two fangs that went into my leg from a pit bull.
The dog attacked me, and I woke up in the emergency room. Like, all I remember is he ain't gonna bite. Bitch, I woke up with an IV in my arm.
Okay, I understand how you could be afraid, but at the same time, you have to give new people or new situations chances.
Well, if he just sits down on it pouncing.
Honestly, he's the best little puppy. He's 9 months old. You think a 9 month old?
Yeah, he looks like a bear.
Call my dog a bear one more time.
He looks like a bear.
He's a wolf.
Exactly! Wolves kill people.
Blowing up B's air mattress. It's all about being hospitable to our guests. So be scared of ghosts. So we're gonna do everything to make B comfortable. We're gonna give her a blow up mattress, give her own room, give her a door. Whatever she needs, got her own bathroom. This room don't have shit in it though. You know, we're still putting it together. But should be alright.
Ghost, come here. Can you show her that you're a nice boy?
Okay, sleep.
Sleep.
Give him some NyQuil.
Sit.
He's
good
a
boy. Are you scared? The people out there, are you guys scared?
Look. You guys.
Of this 9 month old.
Anybody that is scared of dogs understands what I'm saying. I'm not scared when he's just over in the corner. But then I can't relax. I can't lay down. That's why Omar is going to blow up the blow up bed and I'm going to sleep in dance room because I need a shut door. You can sleep on the couch. No, I'm not even going to be able to relax. I need a door.
This is ridiculous. I can't believe we're doing this. How about this? I dare you.
What?
To pet ghosts for $1,000. $1,000 to pet my dog for $1,000?
No.
Hey, pull out the cash! Give me your money!
No.
Okay. When you see the money in your face, you're gonna be like, I'll pet that nigga.
No. Look at how he's looking at me. He wanna bite me.
I didn't have nothing all day, girls. I've been juicing all week.
Ain't no meat in here.
Girls, let's get this cash. Oh. You got Omar over here really making a mattress for you so you could sleep in the dance room?
Yes.
Here's the thing. You're saying I can sleep on the couch. Ghost is going to be in your room with Omar all night. What happens if y'all open the door?
Why would we open the door?
To come out.
Why would we come out?
Good morning.
You're going to be gone. 6 a.m. flight. Bye.
No, I need a door. I need comfort around me. I can't sleep in this open space with knowing that dog is roaming around the house. Look, that's crazy. That dog is so big.
He's just sitting here.
I have nightmares from him too. Because remember he pounced on me.
He was 2 weeks old.
And he still did it.
He was 2 weeks old.
He acts like he's 2 weeks old still.
Yes, because he's still a puppy.
Exactly. So pouncing. So Ghost pounced on my face in the middle of the night. I tried to be normal and act like I wasn't scared of a 2 week old dog. And I woke up with his motherfucking balls in my lip.
He didn't even have balls at the time. He was legit 8 weeks old. We had just gotten him. He was this big. Yo, show the clip of when Ghost was little. Good boy.
Yeah, tear that ass up. Tear that ass up.
You see? He couldn't hurt a fly. That's my son.
Y'all see how dog people... Okay, team no dog, team dog. Dog people really think their dogs are the animals. I mean, their kids.
Yeah, they really think
their dogs are their kids. Until y'all have kids and then y'all be like, alright, bitch.
Well, because when you... You know... First of all, why is she sitting up on the couch?
Because he is big.
Get down.
I can't get comfortable in this home.
That hurt my feelings.
I'm scared of your dog.
He's not gonna hurt you. I would never put you in
harm's way. That's what they said last time. I had a bloody leg.
I would never put you in harm's way, you know?
Stay.
He's doing good. So, you don't want this $1,000?
No. Okay, let me see the money.
Okay. Bae?
Cash?
Do you have $1,000 cash for B? If she pets Ghost, You better say yes, daddy.
Don't look at me. I'm not petting him anyway. I'm just being a bitch. I'm playing with you.
I just, you know what I do? You know what I want from you, for you?
What?
I would like to show you a better way. A better way of life. Like, I want you to be able to pet a dog or, you know, cross your fears.
I have no desire to do that.
Cross your fears.
I have no desire. I'm crossing my fear about years ago. I wouldn't even be able to be in the same room with that dog.
Well, then I'm proud of you. And I shouldn't have judged you. And I'm sorry.
Well, thank you.
And I'm proud of you, and guess what?
It's very frightening.
Don't worry, you don't have to cry. You don't have to cry. No more weeping, okay? We're gonna take care of you here at this house. Do you need any water?
Do you make my nose itch?
Okay, mama. I got you. I'm gonna take care of you, okay, my baby? She's my baby. Come. Let's get this little baby some water.
Is my bed ready? Because I'm ready to lay down.
Ghost, are you gonna terrorize my friend while she's here? Are you? I didn't think so. She's scared of you.
Look at them teeth. Oh my God.
Look at those eyes.
Look at his teeth, them fangs.
He's looking. That's a good boy.
He breathing all heavy from attacking people all day.
That's my baby.
Look at him.
From attacking people all day.
See? No.
Let's check out Omar with the dance room and the freaking blow up mattress. Come here, ghost.
No, I want to go with y'all.
Okay, come on.
Hell no.
You're not gonna cross. Okay, he's chilling. He's waiting.
And is. You cannot tame that dog.
Go. B.Simone, go.
I swear.
I will not.
Our friendship. If you let him go,
I will never do that to you. I wouldn't do that to
you. Okay. Seriously.
And don't bet anything on our friendship. That's not okay.
My ass itches.
No, he just. Go to the dance room.
Look at my queen size bed. Look at Omar. He trying to make it seem like I'm at a 5-star hotel. He like tucking. Look how he's tucking the pillows. See, this is beautiful. Beautiful.
You guys, I don't know if you know, but we just moved into this house, so please don't judge none of this. This is going to be a dance fitness
room. I'm comfortable. I got a door.
You have a side table.
You got a bathroom. You got a charger. You got an outlet.
I got a bathroom.
Look, we can, excuse us. I don't need that. We need this right here. Yeah, maybe we should put that next to her bed so she can see us.
Keep her safe.
All right.
Let me show you your shower where you're going to be able to sleep.
I'm showering.
Ghost can't get in here.
Now you want to come in here. First you want to get out of here. Now you want to come in.
Because he just wants to be with us. He's going to stay out there. You crazy.
Omar?
Ghost, you scared?
Omar, that was nice of you, babe. Thank you. Oh, for real.
You're welcome.
No, you can't come.
How could you be scared of those? Well, he does look like a wolf, though. He does look like Ghost from Game of Thrones.
Okay, good night.
I'm gonna sleep in here with you.
Shut the door.
All right, guys. Well, I thought she was gonna get this $1,000, but instead...
I got a big part of the outro.
She said she was gonna give me $1,000 if I pet Ghost.
Nigga, you ain't trying to get this money.
Hell no, I ain't touching that dog.
Wow.
Nope.
You know what? You guys, I didn't even know this was going to be a video.
Me either.
We didn't know. But we were trying to give our friend $1,000 to pet our dog, our beautiful ghost, but she's too afraid, so.
Instead, we made her feel like a queen. Made her a nice palette.
Shit.
Nice and plush.
Shit. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
And subscribe
right now.
Comar Show, baby.
We'll see you guys later.